Here's a closer look at how we make our kookaburra white turf cricket balls.